the first of the month. I brush my teeth and count up. YouTube, so today I'm just gonna be getting my life together, cause my room is very dirty, you know, so like I just gotta get cleaned up. I just don't feel happy around dirty stuff, so yeah, so we're just gonna clean this up. I tried doing this video, but it failed. Yeah, it failed very bad. But we're gonna try again. We're gonna try. But yeah, anyways, enjoy the video, bro. Yeah, enjoy it.
When the coop stabbing, I know that little bitch wouldn't hold me down. Now she acting like a fan, she pulling up to blow me down. Why Kiana and my candy apple finna slow me down? Why he talking about we brothers? I'm a only child. Unless you DSM, I only be with them. Every day I leave with 10. I done seen an M. Diamond in the rough, but that's okay, I think they peeped the gym. Slime ain't enough, when I can come, he plan on leaving them. Money tall, eyes low, shit, I'm Yao Ming. Six bitches at the loft, I'm whipping out peen. 20 jacks and they all chirping, whole house ring. Russian cream's looking bold, it's a dark stout season. I know he tried to slide down, this whip is rusty. Pull up under, get the neck, I'm dipping like a chicken nugget.
Fell asleep. Okay, guys, I am now done with it, officially. So, this video is not going to close out yet. I think I'm going to do, I'm going to save that for another video. I'm going to do a setup too, alright? So, hopefully I do it tonight instead of the next day. As you can see, I got a bump on my face. I mean, pimple. Hurt too. Damn. But, oh yeah, I forgot to tell you guys. I'm also suspended, so... yeah, might not, and I'll be active, but still, I'm doing this right now, so I can go ahead and get this video, and I said, oh, why didn't they get it, hold on, why didn't they get it, all the ladies in my, let me stop trying to wear something ugly. Anyways, I'm probably save that for another video, we do not know. But I guess now I gotta edit this. My bad. Wrong point of view. But I might do a monetize real quick. We might not know. Actually, I'm gonna say that for another video too. So yeah. Know what I'm saying? So I'm finna probably, you know what I'm saying, and build a game, you know. Cause I'm bored, you know what I'm saying? I'm bored in the house. nah, don't let me bring that up. I'm bored in the house, but a nigga, that is trash. Why am I seeing that? Anyways, I don't know what I might do. I'm just bored in the house. But you know what I'm saying? Oh yeah, new keyboard, new mouse too. This is my old keyboard and mouse. I miss the keyboard and the mouse, but gotta upgrade, you know what I'm saying? It feels better, just smooth, you know what I'm saying? It feels so smooth. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know why that's so big, bro. Yeah, I don't know why it's so big. But we just got a big keyboard. Big keyboard. Let me just shut up. And for real. I'm also
working on myself.
You know what I'm saying? Since I post almost every month, you know what I'm saying? Why not work on myself while I'm posting every month? You know what I'm saying? Cause I do not like posting. post in 3 or 4 days, nigga. I don't even stream much as more, you know what I'm saying? Cause I literally lost hope for it, you know what I'm saying? Cause I don't know, I just don't have no motivation for it, you know what I'm saying? But I'm gonna try and get back on it. Oh yeah, I'm also going out my hair. Yeah. But when I look at my own self without hair, bro, I feel ugly. I just feel ugly with hair, bro. I mean, without hair, nigga. But I actually like this. I actually feel beautiful with this, though. You know what I'm saying? I don't know why, but last night, my forehead big. Not that big. But for real, bro, I don't know why, but this camo on here, bro, that made my hairline go crooked. I swear, hold on. Nah, but then for real, I don't know why did that camo on my forehead look different, bro. I don't know, bro. I'm never using that camera again, bro. Well, I still use it, but still, you know what I'm saying? To make sure that don't happen again. I think it was just because of the camera, because in real life it didn't look like that. And some people actually pointed it out. And I was like, wait, what? They being for real? I'm also like, there we go. But for real, they was pointing. Come here, nigga. Where you? Anyway, guys, I think that wrap. No. Anyways, like I said, I think that wraps up the video. I will see you guys probably in a month again. I don't know. I just get ready whenever I want to post. So, yeah. Y'all enjoy this. And I'm out. Just to feel like this, it took a long time. Just to feel like this, it took a long time, yeah. Just to look like this, it took a long time, yeah. Just to look like this, it took a long time, yeah. I ain't had shit in a long time. 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 Just to feel like this, it took a long time, yeah. Just to feel like this, it took a long time, yeah.